Gary and Will, substitute teachers and best friends for 35 years.
Will and I have applied for the race 7 times. We are the largest fans, the biggest fans, the superest fans of the Amazing Race. My height is 6'6" tall. Will is 5'1" tall.
1 1/4.
People laugh at us. They call us Mutt and Jeff. They call us Mr. Lorcan Tattoo. Doesn't really matter. We're secure in our friendship.
If we don't win the race, I'm gonna get a divorce. Okay.
I don't know if I can do this. I don't know if I can do this.
You're proud of me.
Will, shut up.
Go.
Go. Damn. Take it easy. Work it down. Work it down. Good job. Good job. It's good. Sorry for yelling at you, Will.
Do you know where this is at? If you don't, tell us.
Okay. Whoa.
Come on, Gary, you got it.
I win. We got it.
Yeah.
We got it.
Woo.
Clue, clue. Thank you very much. All right, let's hit it.
Hurry, please.
Okay.
Oh, shoot. I'll do it.
Take it down! Go! You're a big man! Yeah! You're gonna get it all! Take it down all the way! Oh, my God! Look at him go! Come on, Will.
I've never had this much attention paid to me. But we actually feel like rock stars.
Go for it.
I know it is. There's a park on the river. Come on. Ready? Great job, Will.
Thanks.
Okay, we gotta cross the street.
Team Lumberjack here, who was in front of us, and they're still looking for it. There you go. Right. Hi. Thank you very much. There's a tower with a light on it. It's got to be a single tower.
Okay.
That's the Chippendales.
Yeah. You find the lady. We didn't find anything up there.
So they didn't see her either.
It's got to be up there.
Come on, here, we got it. We beat those guys.
I know.
Gary and I will do anything to win. We will cheat, deceive.
Being super fans, Will and I have learned, we have to weed out the strongest teams. I don't care if they're the nicest guys in the world. They're between us and $1 million.
Wow, Gary and Will, you're still in the race. You are team number 8.
Oh my God.
And look, here's another team. Come on in.
Come on, baby.
Trey and Lexi. You're team number 9.
Oh my
you're in
God.
It. No, you're in it. You're in
Whoa.
It. You're in it. You're in it.
Pretty sure the Chippendales are not gonna make it.
Good. Let's get rid of the Chippendales.
Oh, just say 10. Please, Lord. Oh.
Welcome to Shanghai, China.
Thank you.
James and James, you are team number 10.
Oh my God, thank you.